about subject of maths. Okay, which topic learn about in last video? Yes, number 6 to 10. Numbers 6 to 10. Now today I will teach you again numbers. Okay, let's about numbers 11 to 15. 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Okay, let's start. First number is 11. First number is 11. How to write? Press the number 11. Look at here. Standing line and standing line. This is number 11. Standing line and standing line. This is number 11. Okay. How to write dot? Sorry, join to dot. Write the number 11. Okay. 1 dot, 2 dot. Okay. Join 1 dot to another dot. This is standing line. Again, join to 1 dot to another dot. This is standing line. Number 11. Number 11. How to write directly number 11? Look at here. First standing line and second standing line makes number 11. It's make number 11. Okay, now second number is 12. 1 to 12. 1 to 12. Sorry. Counting the number 11. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. How many teddies? 11. How many teddies? 11. Okay. Now next number is 1 to 12. Next number is 1 to 12. Okay. Look at here. Trace the number 12. Trace the number 12. Okay. First standing line. First standing line. This is number 1. Okay. And next curve, slant line and slipping line. Number 2. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. Join the dot and write number 12. Okay. First dot to another dot. Okay. Join to first dot to another dot. This is number 1. Next. First curve, fill, slant line and slipping line. This is number 2. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. How to write directly number 12? Look at here. First number 1. Standing line number 1. And second curve, slant line and slipping line number 2. 1, 2, 12. 1. It make number 12. It's make number 12. Okay. Now how many seahorse? Okay. You also count with me. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. How many seahorse? 12. How many? 12. Okay. Now next number is 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. Trace the number 13. Trace the number 13. Okay. First standing line number 1. Next slipping line, slant line and curve. Number 3. Slipping line, slant line and curve. Number 3. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. Join the dot and number. Write the number 13. Okay. First dot to another dot. Join first dot to another dot. This is number 1. This is number 1. Okay. Next. Join first dot to another dot. This is sleeping line. Fifth. Join to another dot. This is slant line. And join to another dot. This is cup. Sleeping line, slant line and cup. Number 3. Number 3. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. How to write directly number 13? Look at here. First standing line. This is number 1. And next sleeping line, slant line and curve. Number 3. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. Okay. How many birds? You also count me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. How many birds? 13 birds. Okay. Now let's learn number 14. Okay. Number 14. 1, 4, 14. Look at here. Trace the number 14. Okay. First standing line number 1. Second slant line, sleeping line and standing line. Number 4. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Okay. Join the dot and write the number 14. First dot. Join to first dot to another dot. This is standing line number 1. Okay. First join the first dot to another dot. This is slant line. Join to another dot. This is sleeping line and standing line. This is number 4. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Okay. Now, how to write directly number 14? Look at here. First one and slant line, sleeping line and standing line. This is number 4. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Okay. How many ants? How many ants? Okay. You also count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. How many ants? 14. How many? 14. Which number after 14? Number 15. Number 15. Okay. Trace the number 15. First, 1. Next, sleeping line, slant line, standing line and curve. Sleeping line, standing line and curve. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Now join the dot and write the number 15. First join the first dot to another dot. This is standing line number 1. Okay. Join to another dot. Sleeping line, standing line and curve. Sleeping line, standing line and curve. Number 5. 1, 5, 15. Now how to write directly number 15. First number 1 and sleeping line, standing line and car. Number 5. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. It's make number 15. Look at here. How many sparrows? How many sparrows? You also count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. How many sparrows? 15. Okay. We will learn numbers 11 to 15. Okay. Keep practice at home. Thank you.